not about democracy's failure. This is about democracy in action.
Under the bylaws, as presently constituted, and as you know, there is a vote coming up in a 2 weeks, but under the present bylaws, the only meeting that a member can call, members can call, is for removal of board. The petition is presented to the member by members of the Tri-County Electric Cooperative, and this petition is to remove the remaining board members as of May 25, 2018. The charges the members dictate as grounds for removal are exaggerated compensation, mismanagement of cooperative per diem for trustees and members.
I want you to vote yes. I want to throw the funds out on the board. I don't want to ever